First off, let me start by saying congratulations. Whether you're graduating high school or whether you're graduating college, it's a huge accomplishment, and I can't celebrate you enough and just say congratulations, you did it. Now, you probably wonder, who am I? My name is Lajuan Ramsey, and I hear that we have a lot of things in common. Similar to you, I was separated from my family. In the group home, I had this far-fetched dream in the midst of all of my troublemaking that I can go to a good college, get a scholarship, and go to the NFL. And lo and behold, those far-fetched dreams came true. I got a football scholarship to the University of Southern California, where I ended up winning multiple national championships and getting drafted to the NFL. And that far-fetched, impossible dream that I had from a little kid came true, and it was amazing. And from there on, I just kept dreaming. After the NFL, I wanted to become a Food Network chef, and I did that. I wanted to go back to school and get an MBA. I did that. And now I'm living in the Bay Area, doing what I love, doing what I'm passionate about, building affordable homes, meeting great people, and living a good life, per se. Needless to say, I say all that to encourage you to dream big. Your dreams are not far-fetched. However grand, however large, however far they seem away, you can do it. Just believe in yourself. I promise you, you can do it. The universe will conspire to bring it to you. It seems like it was just yesterday I was hoping to get a football scholarship. Then I go to one of the best universities in the country and do all of that. And I promise you, my dreams are still coming true. I'm still living on a high. And I just want to encourage you guys, please dream big, push the limits, believe in yourself, and everything will come to pass. Again, congratulations on graduating high school. You guys are great. You guys are powerful. You guys are intelligent, strong, and all of that amazing stuff. Don't let the past affect you in any way. It's in the past. It adds value to your story. You guys are awesome. Continue on. Be your best. God bless.